Once, 100 Aprils ago, the tornado was a young man being pulled along by the Missouri River, while his friends laughed, then called, then screamed, then went silent. Once the tornado was a fat tabby kicked by a fatter kid. During the Depression, the tornado rinsed and saved aluminum foil. The tornado was once an old hotel slated for demolition, was once a penny dropped off a skyscraper. These days were full of sweat and scramble. So, with effort, with fortitude, the tornado became the Atlantic Ocean on a relatively calm day in August. The circus tiger roaring on command. For a few months, the engine of a dependable locomotive. These were decent times, but dull. Always the same sound of the waves and the tracks. The same applause and butcher-carved lamb. No one likes being taken for granted. So the tornado became the heavy class ring on a bully's finger. The eye tooth of the possibly rabid dog. The tornado was the Kool-Aid, to which the cyanide was added. The tornado was a billy club in Selma. The tornado was one pine root loosed in the great mudslide. The tornado learned that there was an electricity in the percussion of splintering wood and splitting bone. That fury stills into awe, and what is love but awful? The tornado listened until the howls crystallized into a ringing song around. Rune, awe, love. It went round and around and around. The tornado listened, and then was home.